I would like to show you how to paste a bitmap with a given dimension. We paste the bitmap into AutoCAD in some way, and now we want some length to be exactly what we want. For example, the top dimension of the image should be exactly the width of the frame in the table, so that the image fits exactly in this field. To do this, we will move the picture so that its end hits the corner of the frame here. And now we could play matching the right length, but we have the scale command. We will scale this object accordingly. The base will be over, and we will say that it has to be a reference. And from this point to this point, it has to be this way. We've scaled the top edge, but it doesn't finish down here because we've scaled it proportionally. So we have subset drawing. The second thing I would like to show is in AutoCAD 2017, a separate center mark has been introduced. So if we have a circle, then to find this center you would have to put a center mark. But from version 2017, this center mark looks like it practically draws axes. But to restore the previous look where it was in the dimension style, the center mark where its size was given, then you need to change for system variables. We will change these system variables as follows. We are somewhere in the drawing field and we are beginning to write centered. We choose center layer. Enter the name of the layer that exists for underscore dimension. Such a layer exists. Another center cross size parameter. Here is the value proportional to the indicated circle. Enter the value 1, i.e. we want the size to be 1. Another center mark X. Do we want to draw these X's? Do not want him to draw axes. Center off. And centaural type again. In other words, what kind of line should be, and let's do it as the layer we introduced and put the dot. We will remove this old marker now. And enter a new center mark. As you can see, this is a smaller center mark. We will measure from end to end. Is 1, so it is the value we have set. Thank you for your attention.